be a bed, a stand with some water on it, a tape recorder, nothing else. There's a little window right here, wire through it, and you can look out and see the people out in the other room.
Do you have any anxiety, or do you feel kind of excited about the idea?
Well, I feel more excited than I do anxious.
You feel pretty good about the whole thing, and open and just waiting to see what happens.
That's right.
That's pretty good. That's like a good experiment.
Top of the room, like a great eye, to which the optic nerves are leading to all the walls.
The nurse who was in here, she's wearing this sheath-style costume probably because the belly around her middle is beginning to be blue and overhanging, and she has to cover it up.
Blue, rolly flesh. It's like looking at Rorschach's and seeing mashed testicles. It's 1:15, and I'm high out of my mind. Wild color images.
There's this great colored frog of a man outside standing at the door looking at some guy's room, and the guy's all teetering out of the bed there. And the guy's yelling,
this was the most insane thing.
Covering a hole that went into the center of the earth, and you could see jewelry down there, and you wanted your people to go down and enjoy it.